Yeah. What's happening to me? This feeling, the lean, the park furries, the drugs, everything. It's turning me into a addict. Not soon to cap, I hit that bro, like, it's just me versus me. Today we are here with my favorite artist of all time, as you can tell. And I'm only gonna say dick riding at the max, the full max. You know what, say what you gotta say, he's my favorite, he's the best. He's just like Snickers, he has so many bangers and Snickers just does not drop. Why are you not dropping? Drop. But today he has blessed us with Run and Ran, the Run and Ran music video. Now I'm going to need my spectacles for this, because my guy, this is about to be a crazy ride. I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna be on acid, drugs, lean, all of that. I cannot wait to see this. Ken Carson is my favorite artist. I need more music. I need X-Men. He's supposed to be going live. Yes, I feel like, bro, he was supposed to go live right now, but he has not. So I don't want to miss the live, but I want to get this video out straight away. So, no, I'm gonna record this. I'm gonna go straight back to Instagram and see if that nigga is live. For some reason, there's two versions of this. Like this apparently, like last night when I was sleeping, like it got like leaked or something. Like not leaked, but it got accidentally posted. So I don't know which one I should choose. I'm just gonna choose the longest one. That one's got more views, but I'm gonna choose that one. And that one says 12 hours ago. I'm gonna choose the longest one, and then we'll see what's the difference. But I'm just gonna choose this one because.
So I've got my essay.
And yeah, it said it looks like I've played a little bit of it. No, I pressed the video to see what was it, but I didn't watch it, of course. I'm not a fake reactor.
And I've been working on it for
Get the fuck off my screen when I'm trying to watch, listen to the GOAT right now. Before listening to Ken Carson, I had no money, I was stinky, I had no hoes, and I was living in my mom's basement playing League of Legends. You niggas who play League of Legends, I don't know how you do it. That shit is trash. Every night instead of going out, now I sip lean and pop X every day. I scam little kids for features and have tons of money now. I get all the hoes. This nigga don't know how to spell hoes. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. It's H-O-E-S. Come on. Because I smell so fantastic and I live in a penthouse and drive a Hellcat red eye. Thank you, Ken. Man, that goes for everybody. That it goes for me as well. I scam little youths as well. Like these niggas think they can. I'm scamming you. I feel like Tupac. I got that juice. Bro, why is this ad here? Come on, bro. This is a 4-minute, 30-second video. Oh, the Rihanna. I fly to Tupac, oh my god. I fly to Tupac, hey, I just got juice. I got some real for you. Nigga. He is really inspired by Project X, innit? He's really inspired by this getting lit, getting turned up, getting high, getting slumped out. Like this? What is this? This is Magniforce Art. Who edited this? So I'm pulling this lean up, and I'm rocking Selena, and I'm off of this Vita. SSC caught me Tia. I say rolling a green, and your bitch hollow me, turn her into a fiend. If it's a problem, my boy taking shit just like a tambourine. I can't front up bottom, I jump to the top and use no trampoline. He done hit the shit, but we know he ain't it, baby, don't gasoline. My dude. You see how everyone look, bro. Ken Carson's a happy time. Look at them too. If you don't listen to Ken Carson, this you won't be like this. You won't be a happy couple. You'll be a terrible couple. Fighting each other, toxic all the time. But if you listen to Ken Carson, you'd be just like this, perfect couple. But what was I saying? You seen that shit that Playboi Carti that interview he had the other day? I mean, I think it was yesterday. Double XL. He mentioned that why Ken Carson had Destroyer Lonely. Not gonna lie, cringe. Be him. Beat that nigga. Look, I love getting lit, I love getting turned, but I'm not touching those drugs. Never mind. I'm an X, man. I'm a teen X. No, there ain't no teen X no more. It's just X, bitch. And I'm not that teen. I'm getting high. I'm getting a pill. Like, pass me a pill. I'm ready. I'm ready. Hey, can I get one as well? Okay, look. Perk 30, okay. Lean, okay. But is that cocaine? Cocaine? I don't know the difference between crack cocaine, but stuff that you pop your nose. Get out of here. Tupac, I just got juice. Oh, this transition's about to be so fine. Nah, this is about to be hard. Nah, bro. Yo! Is he okay, bro? You trying to be like P.O. Parker, trying to take off his melanin? Trying to take off the symbiotes? Like, bro, what are you doing? Yeah, what's happening to me? This feeling, the lean, the perk 30s, the drugs, everything. It's turning me into a addict. I drank up the bed. What the fuck? Look, this nigga is spitting out butterflies, bro. Bro, if this is how it feels, bro. Like I already said in my last Ken Carson video. If this is how it feels, sign me up. Does anyone have a plug? Sign me up. I'm ready. Get me a perk 30. I'm here. I'm ready. I am. You saw that, bro. Hear me out, like, bro. Don't be close-minded, bro. Just hear me out. Low key, bro. Let me know if you're here, bro. Like, Females, are you? I doubt there's any females watching this, but females, are you hitting that? Bro, he can give you that tongue. Bro, he's got the tongue for you, female. Right? I'm just saying. The way that she blew me. Are you seeing this? Yo, word two, Ken, whoever made this, you were bugging. Word two, you were bugging. The fuck? Was that all a hallucination or something? Or like, such an amazing music video. I don't know what to say. So hopefully this doesn't get fucked up because I reacted to that music video. Like niggas like copy, like claim my, like, say nah, you're not posting that. Hopefully they don't do that. I should be fine if I'm not. Like, I'll just overlay it, but it's gonna be annoying because I have to. It is what it is. I'm not speak. Don't speak into existence. But bro, Ken Carson, he just needs to drop, bro. He needs to drop X-Men. Like, I'm waiting for it. Is this nigga live? He said he would go live at 12. Like, I'm pretty sure that's Eastern Standard Time. It's for me. I did, you know, the time zone, I checked the time zone and all that. He said he would go live at 12, okay? That's 5 o'clock in the afternoon for me. It's currently 5:36. 5:36. This thing is not live yet. Him and his I'm not going to say his dad, because I'm not disrespectful like that, but him and his protege. No. He would be the protege. Him and his master. All the same, they just lie. But yeah, that's the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys like and subscribe. I had a wild ride. I felt like I was off of perk 30. I felt like I was off lean. I sipped lean. I felt like all the drugs except for cocaine. Get that away from me. Like, I'll do any drug except for cocaine. Move. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.